see more of the lights as we drive from Ahmedabad Airport to Gandhinagar. So we are still on the road, and you can see that on left side there are some hoardings saying that two great democracies meet in the world's biggest stadium, our great friendship. And this is a stretch. Every 20-30 meters they have placed boards to welcome Trump. Namaste Trump is the name of the event, as you know, 24th February 2020, where they would be inaugurating the world's largest cricket stadium with the capacity of 1.1 lakh. And today you saw that on Twitter, lot of cricket boards shared the photograph of that particular ground, and look, this ground looks pretty exciting. And even our cricketer Rohit Sharma tweeted that I cannot wait for to play in this particular ground. So just to give you a little bit background about this ground was used for in 2011 World Cup between India and Australia, and after that the last match was played between India and Sri Lanka in 2014, after which this stadium was closed down for renovation. Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi recommended to refurbish this particular stadium, and when Prime Minister Modi was Chief Minister of Gujarat, he was also leading the Gujarat Cricket Association, and that's why he wanted to build this world's largest cricket stadium in the state of Gujarat, which